Azel should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Can you talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right, you heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
He's gotta be wrong.
About the crew being dead?
I don't see some tourists taking out the entire crew.
Keep looking.
All right, I'll check out this area, man.
You.
Go look outside.
What?
Show yourself!
Oh shit! Ah!
All right, come on down.
How'd I do?
About something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not a...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay. All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it.
Couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Well, at least
They finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck duo. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? Let's keep searching.
I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Hearing them talk, at least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
Driving through that area now. You know, maybe they'll flush him out.
I pray to God these tourists show their face.
They gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
There's something over there. Be careful.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids. Hey, there's another one.